Prophet Sean Jules has described any suggestion that Sinu should decriminalize prostitution as an insult for the intelligence of the nation. Prophet Jules expressed disappointment in Dr. Stephen King and other players trying to promote the agenda and has called on those persons to refrain.
We, the church, will leave no stone unturned. We will march the street of Castries. We will make a noise because it is coming against the good morals of this country. This country is still a Christian nation. And I need Dr. King to apologize to our nation.
The clergyman says during calls for prostitution to be decriminalized, he has not heard the voice of one prostitute speak out in support of the notion. He also warns the government not to entertain such a move and told those promoting same-sex marriage not to antagonize the church.
We will march even to the point of our own blood being spilled in this land. I warn our government that they should not in any way, I say it three times, try to entertain what they are trying to do. If this government entertain this, they will fail.
Prophet Sean Jules says he will be making a further statement on the issue of decriminalizing prostitution in the near future. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.